Holy shit, how does their best player have 55 kills and they're still losing?